All right, guys, welcome back. So, got the microphone in a new spot. Hopefully, it's gonna be okay, but I won't know because I'm not doing any testing. We got Borderlands, the official trailer. I think this is a movie. I could be wrong. It might be a TV show. I believe it's for Amazon. Let's take a look. They dropped the poster for this a couple of days ago. It looked pretty awesome.
Would you look at that? A ladder! Unfortunately, my design doesn't facilitate this type of.
Well, destiny awaits.
Legend has it that there's this massive treasure hidden in some secret vault.
Love Kate Blanchett.
And if you go hunting for it, you'd better take any help you can get.
Kevin Hart's kind of hit or miss. Man,
most dangerous.
Dude, it looks good.
Fire the world and the universe.
God, I hate this planet.
What is that smell?
Pisquage gully.
Ew!
Put the window up.
I don't want to.
Roll the window up.
Roll it
up. It's pee. It's pee.
Why do you think it's called pisquage? How did it get the name?
It's in my mouth.
Oh no! Oh, that's cool.
Do you know how
Hey, wait.
People have died?
Was that
looking for this vault?
Bobby Lee?
Don't, baby girl.
Okay.
What?
Major issues.
Time to make it rain with your body parts.
What did I tell you?
Minimal
no
explosions.
I said no explosions.
Jack Black. Ariana Greenblatt. Jamie Lee Curtis.
So you asked for it.
Oh my God, this is gonna be crazy.
Kill them all.
What's happening right now?
I'm expelling the excess lead. I can't go if you're looking at me. Actually, scrap that. I can. I really can. It's helping.
Are we really waiting for this to finish?
Oh my God. You looking at me? Okay, what? I missed the date. I wasn't paying attention. Just okay, coming soon. Okay. Man. Okay, so Borderlands, the games are absolutely awesome. I played the first one, I don't know, maybe 4 or 5 times. Second one about the same. Third one, I think I played one time, and that was it. I haven't played any of the other ones because I haven't gotten them, but they were a lot of fun. But as far as like the story goes, I don't really remember hardly anything about the story, aside from finding the vault in the first one. I don't remember what the second game is about or the third one. I remember, I think, something taking place on one of the moons, maybe, with like a dude named Jack, possibly, but not quite sure about that. But I mean, it looks awesome. The graphics looked amazing from what I could tell. I'm happy with the cast, except for maybe, I don't know, Jack Black. I don't know, like the robot was funny, but I feel like they could have used the guy that voiced it in the games. But I mean, you know, Jack Black, they gotta try and get more people in, but also that's gonna increase the budget of the movie. Anyway, doesn't really matter. I'm excited for it. I'm definitely gonna be watching that. That's gonna be really funny. I didn't see if it was a show or a movie or not. I'm assuming it's a movie, but it could be a, you know, 6 or 8 episode thing on Amazon. Who knows? The chick that plays Tiny Tina, I think is her name. I just watched 65. I like that. It had her in it and Adam Driver. They get stranded on Earth in, like, you know, 65 million BC. Dinosaurs and stuff. It was pretty cool. Let's see. I want to say... I think she's in either Andor or Ahsoka. I'm not sure. I haven't watched those yet. But I think I remember that was one of the things she had done. Was, yeah, Ahsoka. She was cast in Ahsoka. Right. It might be Andor. I want to say it's Ahsoka, though. I feel like I remember seeing that news recently. Well, I say recently. It's been a few months since Ahsoka came out. But it seems like it was more recent than Andor was, as far as that. Which I'll be reacting to those. I'm way behind on those. By a lot, but those will be coming out probably in May. I want to say might be sooner. I'm not quite sure yet. The month of May, I've got a bunch of Star Wars stuff planned. It's gonna be a lot of Star Wars stuff coming out in May. But anyway, Kate Blanchett's always awesome. So I can't remember anything about the story aside from the vault. That's all I can remember. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm pleasantly surprised. I wasn't expecting a trailer. I had completely forgotten that they were even doing this until I saw the poster drop like 2 days ago. Yeah. I'm still getting over being sick. I've been sick basically for like 2 weeks. I'm not taking the stuff anymore. NyQuil, DayQuil, all that stuff. I'm not sick anymore. I'm just still getting over the... My throat's still sore and all that stuff, but it's going to take a while for that to go away. Anyway, that doesn't really matter. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next one.